Hello, I'm Larissa Rubijewski with Emax Palos Verdes, and I'd like to welcome you to tour with me at this absolutely gorgeous home in South Redondo at 810 Knob Hill. You'll love this new property, like as I do now. Lots of special features and lots of charm. Plus, it's priced well. 4 bedrooms, 2 baths, incredible floor plan. Follow me, I'll show you all the special things along. I'd like to start our tour at the very completely secluded courtyard. What a great addition to the grand entrance to your home. It has massive custom doors, hand stonework, very unique lighting, designer's landscaping, and a couple of very special things like this gorgeous beautification award that was given to very sweet owners of this property by City of Redondo Beach, and it comes with the purchase. Welcome to this pride of home ownership. We are in a very elegant living room. You have newer travertine floors throughout, as well as windows and doors. You have beautiful custom work fireplace over here, which is wood, very cozy during the holidays. It has sophistication and style, and I really hope that you will enjoy it once you visit this property in person. Now, dining room is next. Very lovely dining area. It's large enough to entertain a formal crowd or intimate and convenient enough to enjoy the family every single day. It's overlooking beautiful yard and adjacent to a loveliest kitchen. Look at this beautiful space, how bright and open it is. Beautiful round countertops and lots of charm. One of the most distinguished features of this home is this room. It's a family room, and it's completely separated from the kitchen and from the rest of the living space, but it can be used in so many different ways. It can be an office, it can be a formal dining room, and considering the size of it, that's gonna be a really large one, or it can be an extra sleeping space as a fifth bedroom. It overlooks really, really nice yard, which we will be talking very shortly about, and otherwise, it's just totally ready to go for you. This property has phenomenal yard. It's private, it's friendly, it's got tons of space for everybody to enjoy, to entertain, to play, or just relax. We have a couple of patios over here, and this is one of them. We have very nice space, very friendly surroundings. RV parking, you have access to it from the alley. You have a couple of very nice and mature fruit trees. And it's all ready for all of your entertaining needs. All right, and just FYI, extra shot of the back view of this property. Look at this huge master suite. Really plenty of room, light, and space. You have a set of beautiful bay windows. And by the way, the owners of this home, they remodeled all of the windows quite recently with a very nice quality ones. You have a lovely seating area. You have a separate master bathroom, which I will be showing you next. And it has a beautiful view of the yard with a patio and with the access to the backspace. Master bathroom actually has two parts. This is one of them. It has a closet, granite countertops, beautiful travertine floors, beautiful cabinetry, and something else. All right, it's been updated with very custom stonework, and it's a nice shower doors enclosures. Also, you have a separate sink over here, so it can be very easily used as a guest powder room as well. When I was holding open house last weekend, this room stole the show. Look at this garage. People were commenting that that's the most beautiful ones that they've ever seen, and it was quite funny. However, it has so many wonderful features. It's number one, it's absolutely spotless. They have newer floors, and it's like a ballroom. It looks absolutely gorgeous. It has newer doors, lots of storage space. Your laundry hookups goes over here, and there's a separate area for the laundry, and it's all shiny and bright.
All right, rest of the 3 bedrooms are upstairs. This one has a walk-in closet, so if you'd like to accommodate it somehow, it can be your second master suite. This is bedroom number 2, and please note how nice and bright and open it is. Beautiful, beautiful for a little girl.
This is the full bathroom upstairs. It also has granite countertops, beautiful custom stonework, nice mirror, and lots of plumbing upgrades.
Last but not least, this is bedroom number 4.
Thank you so much for joining me. It's been a pleasure to introduce you to this home. I absolutely love it, and I think we've priced it right. And it's not going to stay on the market for too long, so if you are interested, please call me. My information will be a little bit later on the display. But at the conclusion, I would like to tell you something about Bay Area. We are in the prime zone of it. We are in South Redondo, and what else in the world can be better? It's close to the beach, to the restaurants, to the community center, to the schools, to you name it. This is absolutely amazing place to live, play, and enjoy. Something about the schools. Redondo Beach School District is one of the strongest ones, not only in South Bay of Los Angeles, but also in LA County and California. The ratings and standards are extremely high, so we are enjoying all this extras coming along with this beautiful home. I'm Larissa Rubijewski with GMAX Palace Verdes. Thanks for joining me.